Hello, dear. I see you're new, right? Because I've never seen you before. Good cheeks, by the way.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Oh, dear, you are.
Okay.
Is your name Autumn? McKinnon?
Yeah, that's me, Autumn McKinnon.
Oh, I missed the SDA. On Autumn McKinnon's.
Yeah, that's me.
Perfect. Let me just go get your papers. All right. Okay. Here's all your papers, miss. I'll tell you about your papers. This one is your schedule. Okay. This one is your locker. And this one is the map of the school. Okay. You have fun, dear, and you have so nice glasses. You're gonna make friends super quick.
I wouldn't say that.
What, did you go to a nerd school before? I'm joking, sweetheart. I did.
Oh my god!
Sorry, I'm not good at this. But I'm supposed to be, so sorry.
But you have nice glasses.
Thank you. Okay, goodbye, dear.
Goodbye. Ha! A nerd school.
Oh, my computer. Come sit down.
Of course.
Come on, don't be shy.
You're a geek. Such a geek she is.
Thanks a lot. Oh.
Good morning, miss.
Oh, Lauren, it's nice to see you.
Yes, miss.
Oh, hey. Oh, hi. Are you new?
Yeah, does it seem obvious?
Hey, can I sit next to you?
Okay.
Let me just chuck all my stuff off.
No, it's fine. You can keep some on.
Oh, thank you. It's fine. I have another friend.
Really?
Yeah, her name's Abby.
Oh, that's so cool.
You can meet her after class.
Yay! Oh, I mean, that would be amazing.
Okay, girls, I hope you finish your chat.
Oh, sorry, miss.
sorry, miss. It is all right, girls. Your girlfriend. Oh, she'll be here in a second, miss. She has 2 minutes to get to class. Or she's getting detention.
And you know I don't like detention.
Yeah, miss, I know. And if you keep the attitude, principal's office.
And I don't like to send people to the principal's office.
She literally hates everything that's mean.
Wow. Couldn't blame her.
Yep. Oh, watch out for her, his girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Yeah.
Hello, nitwits.
Oh, excuse me, miss.
Who named you principal?
You could go to the principal.
Oh!
What are you doing?
Oh, trust me, it works.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I'm leaving.
Say that to your pigtails.
Nice one.
I'm a good friend of the teachers.
Wow.
So.
Oh.
Okay. He likes sushi? How do you know? Had a feeling.
Shut up. I can do whatever I want.
Oh my god. Hey. Stop being mean to teachers.
Who knocked those freckles off your face? Not beauty.
Hey, that's mean. And look what you did to that poor teacher.
What? I can't see.
Does that answer your question?
I'm guessing it does. Come up and finish me.
Ooh. Hold up. I can't. She did that.
She completely ruined this classroom.
Your girlfriend kicked that glasses off me. How could I not risk it?
Look, I'm sorry. She probably didn't mean it.
Well, the teacher has a reason. She did that to the teacher and she just... So, I'm guessing you like me better without the glasses, huh?
Hey. I like you in any way.
Sure, to the person that says I'm a geek. Thank you. Whoa, you're such a good singer.
Thanks. I get it from my mom and my sister. My sister really hates notes.